By sending Kirksey next to prison for life, authorities believe they delivered a death blow to the Dixie Mafia. But 15 years later, a brutal double homicide in the town of Biloxi, Mississippi would send shockwaves through the Deep South. The story made international headlines, and interest only grew as the police failed to make any arrests. After years of dead ends, law enforcement were forced to confront a disturbing reality. Kirksey Nix and the Dixie Mafia were not done yet.